So students, good afternoon to all of you. We have Lumina with us. Lumina is from Pudukkottai, Tamil Nadu, and fantastic story. She did her 12th standard in 2019, got 344. And just imagine, in 2020, she scored 680. And she's targeting either Chipmur or Madras Medical College, and I'm sure she's going to get one of those. But this is fantastic. So, Lumina, tell us about yourself. From 344 to 680, did you ever believe that you were capable of that kind of jump? It's almost more than twice, close to twice.
Hey, sir. First of all, thank you for the warm welcome that you gave me. And I'm very glad to interact with you, sir. In 11th and 12th, I pursued only my Tamil Nadu boards. And then I didn't have that strong ambition to pursue medicine.
Okay.
And then I decided to go for a long, I returned NEET at my first attempt with not much of satisfaction. And I got 344. And then I decided to go for long term and do give my best and let it see. So I worked on, and then unexpectedly lockdown came. I worked with the dedication and determination that we must win. Yeah, definitely we should get nearby 700. That was my aim from the beginning of my journey.
Okay.
So I practiced and practiced without any distractions. I practiced and I got 680.
So did you feel at any point of time that you were not capable of this? Or because there is one thing, what happens is a lot of students, they live in a dream world. I got this much marks, for example, 344. I'm going to crack AIIMS Delhi this year, but they don't give in the required hard work, right? And I keep telling them, don't worry about what college you're going to get. Just give your 10, 12 hours of serious focused studies every day. So what was it with your case? You were like very worried about whether you will get into a big college, or you were just focused on your daily tasks?
I kept my worry to be 5%, and then I gave my work. And I corrected my mistakes, and frequently I corrected my mistakes, whatever I do in the mock test, and it was boosting me to move, sir. I just focused on the final exam and we must give, that's it.
So you got to know,
because worrying doesn't make us motivated. I used to hear some motivating songs, but I don't waste my time in worrying, sir.
Okay, good. So students, if you missed it, what Lumina is saying is she would not waste time worrying. She would focus on what needs to be done for the day. So you got to know about this high-end test series, which is now called Achiever Badge, late in June. So you were telling me you first joined Mini Question Bank, and then on 15th August, you joined the full high-end course. So how did you use it? Practice a lot of questions, did a lot of flashcards. What did you do with it?
I joined, first of all, I interacted with Arendra sir in Telegram. And then okay. I was interacted with the feedbacks of many students, and I thought of to purchase Mini Question Bank first.
Okay.
And I loved it a lot, sir, because it was in the NEET standard and it was helping me to learn a lot and correct my mistakes, and bookmarking facilities were very helping me. And then I convinced my parents to get fully questions, and I practiced them. Almost I have completed 8,000 questions on every question, each and every question. I loved a lot, sir.
Okay. And were you, you did not give a lot of tests on this thing. I think you were telling me only two tests, but would you do a proper postmortem of the test and see what was going wrong so that you don't commit that mistake again?
I was in contact with my academy, and they were frequent testers from them, sir.
Okay.
And this was my extra support. Network channel was my extra support.
Excellent. This is fantastic. So is there anyone in your family, nearby relation, who's a doctor, or you are going to be the first one?
In my family, I'm the first one, sir, but some are there in relations also.
Okay. So now, but no one would have scored this kind of marks, right? Now you're going to be the champion in the family.
Yeah.
So what do they call, in North they say that Lumina Mausi ka doctor baniya, hum bhi ban sakte hai. So What do they call in Tamil Nadu? They will call it Lumina Akka, or what do they say?
Yeah, you are gonna be doctor. Sometimes they used to call Lumina doctor. Okay. And then it was a little bit
important. Very good. So Lumina, fantastic. I wish you best of luck. You have done fantastically well. I think you come from a very moderate background, right? Not many facilities available, but what you had in you was this determination that if you want to do something, if you have a dream, you work hard, then anything is possible. And I'm sure you're going to inspire not only a lot of people in Pudukkottai or in Tamil Nadu, but now that your video is going to be on YouTube, I'm sure you're going to inspire a lot of people across India, from 344 students, again, from 344 to 680. It is possible if you have something here and here, the hope and the hard work, and you just keep working at it. Don't worry about anything else, and anything is possible. So thank you very much, Lumina. Fantastic talking to you. Best of luck to you. And if you need any help, you have my phone number. Just feel free to contact me anytime. Okay.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for calling me.